Welcome at this virtual meeting of PPK. I'm going to introduce our program, the Social Integration Studies MA program. And joining me today are Professor Janos Gyuri and Dr. Zsuzsanna Vidra. Our program is a 2-year program with 120 credits. And the main focus of our program is on social integration, meaning that on the intercultural cooperation, communication of people who come from different backgrounds. And our graduates will be able to promote the living together and the cooperation of people who come from different places and backgrounds. And we put a great emphasis on social equity, on social justice, human rights, and of course on the social integration of different minority and majority groups. The program is an interdisciplinary program with different main fields. First, I would like to talk a little bit about the psychology field. And we do have courses in this domain. For example, minority and majority identity, prejudices, and of course we do give intercultural and sensitivity trainings. One of our main courses is about social and developmental psychology, of course with an emphasis on cultural differences and intercultural relations, gender and social conflicts. One of our big prides is our training part in the topic of multicultural counseling for helping professionals. The program has courses in all the 4 semesters, but the last semester we end with a MA thesis, and we do have a field practice also. My colleagues will be talking about this part. So now, Janos, the floor is yours. My colleague Janos is going to talk about the educational part. Thank you.
Thank you very much and welcome everybody. And just as Dr. Nguyen Lulanain told you, we teach quite a lot about education as a field of the societies, because we feel, or at least we hope, That education can be one of the most important arena of social integration. So when we teach about educational systems and contents of education and methods of education, then we concentrate on majority and minority issues in education, equity, equality, social justice, inequality, diversity in the aspects of educational excellence. Because that's also something very important. And from the aspects of social integration of the students, as well as the teachers and the families. We learn about comparative aspects of education, interculturalism and multiculturalism in education, the goals, the practice, and the theory. In general, we teach about theoretical, practical, and research aspects also of education. One of our courses is about international student mobility, and you yourself, you are, or hopefully you will be, in our faculty, in our program, an international student. This is very interesting for you, this issue, because you will experience what it means to be an international student in another country. Internationalization and higher education is in general a very important aspect of education in a globalized world, which we want to see as a kind of multicultural globus as well. Okay, shortly, this is our focus on education and multiculturalism and social integration. And now I give the stage to Dr. Zsuzsanna Vidra, who will tell you some other aspects of our program.
Hi, everyone. So I'm going to talk a little bit about the sociological aspects, but I would also like to emphasize that even the courses which have focused on sociology, they also try to be interdisciplinary, and they also are, not only trying to. Uh, So, for example, we do teach on minorities in general. So what is the minority question? And for this, to understand from a theoretical point of view, we use different disciplines. So we are relying on different disciplines. So not only sociology, but also on political science, political philosophy, and anthropology. And we focus on different kinds of minorities. We focus on different geographical areas, because for us, and it's also mentioned by my colleagues previously, that for us it's very important that we are in a globalized context. We are teaching a globalized context, and students are coming from very different backgrounds. Different backgrounds geographically, but also in terms of their discipline. So we really try to keep this in mind and also rely on their knowledge. We also teach research methodology, and this is research methodology for social sciences. And we teach students come from very different educational backgrounds, so we try to adjust the level of teaching to their level of knowledge. So if they have a lot in research methodology, then we catch up from there, and we give them the opportunity to develop from there. But also students coming with a very basic knowledge of methodology, then we will give the opportunity to learn from the scratch. And another very important pillar of our curriculum is the field practice or internship. So students have the opportunity, or actually it's a compulsory element of our education. They go to work to do their internship in an organization. It could be either an organization, a Hungarian organization based in the country, or an international organization, or sometimes students can go abroad, mainly in Europe, but we also had students who went even in other continents, so do their internship. And the internship, among many other things, it aims to give students the opportunity to be able to connect their theoretical knowledge with the experience with the experiences from the field. But it's also a great opportunity for them to make connections and build their networks and so on. And many of our students actually got short or even long-term contracts with the organizations where they worked during their internship. Okay, so thank you very much. And now I give the floor back to Lena.
Thank you very much. I would like to talk a little bit about the career opportunities of our graduates. They will be able to work at different places, both on national and international levels, not to mention the local ones. It could be public administration, minority self government, for example, media schools and other informal educational institutions, multinational companies, NGOs. They will be able to work as social integration counselors. Or a very popular job among our graduates is the job of coordinator at international offices of universities. Some of them work in the integration of migrants in different countries, and they could be the persons in charge of diversity management at different companies. And one of the natural outcomes is the PhD studies. Several of our students are doing that. And our research works are closely related to the fields we have been introducing you. And to show the interdisciplinary nature of our teaching and research work, I can cite one of our research works on the adaptation of international students in Hungary. And it covers several domains that we have mentioned so far. Okay, so thank you very much for your attention, and we hope to see you in person, and good luck. Beware and stay safe. Bye-bye. Bye.